and decimal. So in that chapter we will see some word problems. So in your page number 38 there is a one word problem, that is a novel consists of 252 pages. If Rishi read 5/7 of the book, okay, what they said? One novel book, and in that novel book how many pages? 252 pages. And in that pages Rishi read 5/7 of the book. So they ask some question. First question is, how many pages did he read? And second question, how many pages are yet to be read by him? Okay, so first we solve first question, how many pages did he read? Okay, so look at here, this is a word problem, so we will solve using of wording. Okay, then like here, novel consists of, novel consists of how many pages? 252 pages. Okay, and Rishi read 5/7 pages. So first we solve our first question, how many pages did he read? So we will write here our equation using of fraction. How 252 into 5/7. Okay, so first we solve that. 252 into 7, sorry, into 5/7. Numerator को हम multiply करेंगे denominator पे. So first we multiply by numerator, 252 into 5. Look at here, 252 into 5. Do multiplication. 5 2 are 10, 0 carry 1. 5 5 are 25, 25 plus 1 26, 4 6 carry 2. 5 2 are 10, 10 plus 2 12. So 1260 pages. How many? 1260 pages divided by 7. Our denominator 7. Now divide with 7. 1260 divided by 7. Okay. 7 1 is 7. How many remain? 5 remain. Okay. Then we will take that 6 downside. How many? 56. Now 7 se 56 ko divide karenge. Divide karo. 7 8 is 56. Reminder is 0. Again we will take that 0 downside. 7 0 is 0. Reminder is 0. Our answer is 180 pages. So our first answer is done. What they ask? How many pages did he read? He read 180 pages. So we will write in wording downside. He read 180 pages. Understand? So this is our first question is done. Okay? Now we will solve our next question. So what question? How many pages are yet to be read by him? So our second question we will solve there.
How many pages are yet to be read by him?
So we can write here 72 pages are yet to be read by him. So our second question also done. Understand? So this is your word problem in your page number 38. Page number 38. There is a question number 9. Right? Word problem. Understand? You have to solve that. Okay? Thank you.